Can you hear me now? I'm sorry. I forgot to open something again. Oh. Hi, Raven. I had answered you. I was like, oh, why aren't they responding? I was like, oh. Hi, I'm doing good. I'm really sleepy, obviously. How are you doing? Thank you for telling me too, by the way. Oh, okay. I, was talking about how I leveled up a bunch in, Elden Ring. And now I'm, like, overpowered. And I want to go back and do these places I missed before. Oh, no. I was talking a lot. That means the whole first part of this, like, VOD is ruined. Oh, well. Another one I have to edit. Maybe the recording has sound. I don't know. Probably not. All right. Oh. To 20 minutes of silence. Oh, it's a crucible knife. Okay. Slowing you down, huh? He always does that. This is very simple. I leveled up a bunch after Saturday. Oh, I wanted to get this. I wanted this one or the other dragon faith one. After my Saturday stream, I felt really discouraged. So I went and like grinded all night. And now I'm level 100. So now I can, like, use my great shield and my great spear. It wasn't that many levels. There's only, like, 20 levels needed. But now I can medium roll with both these great weapons and full armor and everything. And I do a lot of damage. I not been here? I was kind of upset that, I was having such a hard time. Apparently the in-game level here is, like 150, so... or something like that. All right, that one's completed. The gimmick? To overlevel? I don't know what you mean. I go to the... Oh yeah, they're hard. But there's like a certain point where you have to like upgrade and level. Cause no matter what you do, you can't really unless you're like an expert dodger or something and it takes you 20, like an hour to defeat a boss. Or something like that. When I felt like I was at one of those points, running around like here and stuff. I went too far. I need to go through this water, please. What's really cool with this great spear too now is I can swing with it while on horseback, so I don't need to switch to the two-handed weapon. Apparently these like little brown dragons here are actually like normal respawn mobs. They're not like the big dragons. Lots of buffs. Oh my god. Oops. It doesn't matter how many levels are if you're dumb. Oh, really? I think that happened here too because Margaret spawned in the castle here. And he was the first boss you faced. So I was like up here somewhere and he spawned in the graveyard there. He wasn't like a spirit or anything, he was just there. Oh gosh. I can't. Oh my god. Alright, I should have done that in the first place. Oh god, really? Oh, I didn't block. I didn't lock, wasn't blocked on YouTube anywhere. Gosh. Overrolling. Oh my god. That mace thing is annoying because I don't know if he's gonna do the club or the swing or summon that mace. It doesn't seem like rolling works. So I should just run out of it. I don't know if I should be doing Seal Vitality anymore. I don't know if it stacks or not. Honestly. Because I can't do Sacred Order and Electrify Arm in it at the same time because they don't stack. Thank you. I really want to do the big meteor one. Like overshoot his back a lot. Them. In these like shagle places or whatever, you can't summon because it's not spawned at the beginning or something. Normally I would summon and then buff up the summon with like the healing and the golden bow. Right. I should go here. I want to clear this like areas. Oh, okay, this one's the wolf cave. I got mad at one time. On Saturday. What's the last one you played? This is the only one I've ever played, so... lower my stamina. Cool. I had asked which one you had played, which Souls like. So the last one you played. Sorry. Did I get beast blood? Dark Souls 2? I have all of them. I just don't want to play them yet. I might play them after this one. We'll see. Oh, that's what this is. I like how I get a beast blood from that place. Because it was like... Get the bear in here. Little bear. Oh, this is the one that's massive and not even worth it. Okay. Never mind. I was drinking the wrong potion. It's like, what? Get my runes back. Sneak in here. Don't want to lose 80,000 runes again. I think I put them. Oh, they're right here. Thank you. Let's get rid of these. We'll get this as a 30, and then I'll work on. Well, let's do. I need a little more mana. Or FP. I keep calling it mana. It's like focus points or something. I had killed that one bear in one shot, so I was like, I'll kill this other bear. Yeah, I know. It's like, that shouldn't be possible. You shouldn't be able to fit through this, like, hole. Sometimes they do. Okay. One marker, two marker. Should I clear this one? forget which cave it was where I was like, screw this cave. This boss. This is where I was like, leveling or grinding. Because I just would kill these, like, three spirits right here over and over again. Because they respawn. Games like this don't need to be mechanically accurate. No. Right. When I wanted to do the sword and board. Now, I think there was like soldiers here. I was like, oh, it's these guys. I'm worried about traps. Oh. Always check your corners. Liam beefy. Oh God. Fun. I have to look up some stuff for D&D this week, actually. Do you play with friends? Like in person or online? Oh yeah. That's what most people do, I think. Ow. No! Oh no. Oh, okay. Yeah, that would be pretty hard. I kind of want them to go down, but I don't think it will. Just kill these two. Sometimes it's just weird stuff like that. Like the target switching. Yeah, that's a long time. Mine never lasted more than a session or two, unfortunately. Jeez, they're giving me a run for my money. Why? Where'd you come from? Fuck. I'll just wait for them to be... They came from downstairs over and over again. It's annoying. Waiting for them to move. Yeah, I was thinking of it would be nice to be able to play with people again. I haven't played in a long time because they don't really have people in my life that are interested. It would be fun to play, do something interesting with the team. Thank you. fucking suck. These are the worst types of knights. Alright. I've never been a DM. It'd be kind of cool to write your own story and stuff, but I really like being a player, because it's fun to RP too. I want to get rid of these. I've played StarCraft too, and I was a player for that, and that was really fun. That's a really good tabletop too. It's like space, it's like space adventure. Yeah. Figured. I got told by Lovey to be a DM. So I would have to write something. So I would have to study the books and stuff. Technically. Oh great. This one's pretty bad too. Scarlet Rock. There's only one move I don't want this guy to do. That. Cleans this. Would it be fun to do like a D&D like based rules and then have like a mascot or a Tempest Sona campaign with the different Sonas? I was thinking like that. Just take the rule set from D&D and then apply it to Elysium. Hello? Yeah. Just for like decisions on what's allowed and what's not, though. To go reset and then go do the boss here. I have to. Just waiting for them to fall. Hopefully. I listened to a podcast. Yeah. I listened to a D&D cop. Podcast called Rolling with Difficulty, and it's really fun. The DM of that one, he's pretty imaginative. He like uses like stuff from like boss mobs and stuff that from like one shot stuff. 1 second. Sorry, I'm going to respond to a message real quick. Got art commission. I need more schedule art. Yay. Oh God. No, please. Give me a second. I don't know how you can, like... Thanks. I couldn't buff my spirit. Oops. Oh, he got exploding.
Oh no.
Ow. Okay. Hello, drama. There's like no chance to buff. A slice of life. Started with a slice of life adventure. That's interesting. So like you were just like a normal person. And something happened? Or were you like a normal person that just wanted to be an adventurer or something? Oh god. I wasn't expecting them to come up. This is one of the harder caves, I think, before you get into the plant or the Altus Plateau. Come on, fall off. Oh, okay. Oh, there's romance too. Wow. I guess my spirit got the buffs, which is nice. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Oh, that's cute. Romance from experience, I guess. I gotta stay away from the explosion thing. Shared experience romance, that's what I meant. Are you gonna go away, ghost? They eventually, like, run off. I think. I just need a little more mana, man. Avoid that. My spirit's almost done. Oh no, I got eaten. I am dead. Oh no, oh, about this one. I did pretty good though, I just gotta avoid everything. A few more hits and she would, or it would have been dead. The undulating mass of a tree spirit. Tavern dance. I was listening to Celtic music yesterday. Why did they have to go in there? I could run past. Highly doubt it. Those soldiers like to aggro real easily. I'm gonna buff. Whatever. Didn't switch aggro ever. Aww. That's the fire from PTSD from like a adventure or something, or trauma, or like past trauma. Oh, dragons. Oh, they went to a therapy session with dragons. It's funny. Definitely need more FP. And just take this guy out. Oh, he's gonna respawn, that's the problem. Have a second to do anything at the start. I just need a, like a moment of him not targeting me or it. I'm interested in doing a Mappa Imperium thing. I liked that membership mod. Okay. We're gonna do something different. got them all. Coming out of a roll, I rolled too early. Ugh. Okay, that worked better for my like buffing, but I gotta not get hit at the beginning. Viking lore, huh? There's so much we don't know about Vikings, honestly. We just have snippets of all the myths and stuff. Yeah, I've faced one like it before, back in Godric's castle. It's just a lot of dodging. Like, I shouldn't dodge that. Oh god. Can't get away from it.
Dodging.
I need it to concentrate in the spirit sooner. Hello. It's not like I'm loot. Yeah, I'm just like low on FP, so if it can. Sorry. Change targets. And I know for sure it's changing targets, then I probably should do it. I'll probably concentrate on doing that. Might be fine. Maybe I won't do the lightning thing or electrify armament at first then. No, leave me alone. I wasn't doing anything. That's fine. They were like aggroed on the other stuff, and then they just decided to come for me, even though I was just in the corner. I want to clear this area. I want to clear all the caves before I go back to the plateau. That's what I'm doing right now. I'll just try to concentrate on summoning and then buffing. Yeah. Okay, that was the right thing, but I just can't be a dum-dum. I should have had Sacred Order on earlier. I forgot about it. Please go away. Hello, everyone. Yes, Thunderbolts. Sacred Order, the Ash War, it buffs your faith-based spells. Still fighting over in the corner. Please just fall off. I think so. I think it works on any like face spells or spells in general, honestly. Is it coming? God. You're so fucking annoying. Doesn't matter that I roll. Okay. Goes lightning. Because my spell didn't last that long. Two-shotted. Okay. I want to clear this dungeon and then go to the dragon in the area and see if I can do any more like damage to it. This tree spirit, you're asking about fire too, because probably the tree spirit gets more damage from fire, right? Because it's rot. Oh, okay. Oh, it's not one. It's slugheads. I haven't seen you around in a while. How have you been? Why are you almost dead already? Oh, I wanted to dodge roll that.
Oh,
It was like flopping around in the corner for a little bit, so I thought it had re-aggroed, but it did not. Jeez. It's been a couple weeks, right? Time is moving fast, but slow at the same time for me. Right now. Like, I have so much to do, but... Why didn't she go down with the rest of them? You weirdo. These spirits are weird. Ah, shit. Well, it's pointless now. Just kill me. Thank you. Yeah, I have, like, all my streaming stuff, but then I have, like, some writing project, a couple writing projects that I'm behind on. I wanted to get them out like a week ago and I just haven't had the headspace to do it. Fantasy writing. I meant like certain fan bases and I was gonna write with Sonos from the fan bases. Just leave. Go attack other things. God. Am I gonna really have to like make y'all not spawn anymore? Yeah. It's a hobby, kinda. I'm trying to practice my writing so that I can write books. So I need to get better at writing. There's two of those, right? Like character conversation and like interaction. I should reset at this point. I have a hard time writing romantic interests, I guess. Although I don't really need it for the stuff I want to write, but I want to get better at that. And then I have, I want to do another voice reading thing soon. I was gonna do this like game storybook thing and I haven't done it yet. You have to have the Riz, it seems. It's generally like, I don't know. And be actually interested. that kind of thing. Where am I? I don't even know where I am. Oh my god. In his body. I was like stuck and being dragged in his body. It was weird. Yeah. Oh, really? I got through the dungeon part fine. It's just this boss. I guess you didn't see. I'm like level 101 now. Yeah, it does. So the Ash of War doesn't work with it, so you can't double buff it, but you can choose either or. And I forgot to do Sacred Order there, actually. So if you're like attacking with like physical a lot, you use the electrify armament, and then if you're just doing spell casting, you do the sacred order. Yeah, I read about it because I was interested in this build, so I was wondering if the Ash of War can be replaced, and it can't, so. Might have to kill him again. Might respawn right here. It's just a personal buff. It's just to buff your, like, doing your lightning and your other spells. Oh, he's dead already. What the hell? Whatever. Probably not the best one then. It's probably not the best spirit to use here. Yeah, like, she got, like, three shot. It's dumb. Okay. Which one? Could do the Finger Maiden. I think she heals me. God, he costs a lot. I don't even think I have 122 FP. Nope. All right. Let's do this then. Let's try it. If it's terrible, oh well. Yeah, Edward told me on Saturday it was a she. Because if you read the description, it's talking about a woman. It's a general of the mausoleum knight people. She coordinated the defense of them. Oh! I'm just dead. I didn't even get a chance. It's dumb. You have to do perfect dodges. Don't go in the corner, okay. I think they house the bodies of dead gods, demigods. So they still have power. No. I don't think so. I think there's more. We just don't see all of them. Of course they put a shield. I needed her! No! No, she's not a good pick either. Oh, yep. He two shot her. Maybe a range one. Yeah, maybe. They were fighting it out, right? There's only a few demigods left. There used to be more or something. Yeah, it really does. I don't know if I can do this. if it two shots me like that. Although the other one did too. Did I never do this? No, I did this one. Did that cave. I just didn't kill the dragon here. And then this cave. Oh, really? I was using lightning there. I was using electrify armament. Oh, there's a mine here. I might go do this mine real quick. This cave might be even harder though. It's 14. I need some fives. Or What? Yeah, it does. It's the tree spear near the beginning too. Like, it's on a caravan. Like one that's been, what do you call it? Like dismantle or something? Or a crash? I actually came to this cave before because I got the bell bearing here. Yeah. But I haven't been able to use it this whole time. Oh, you're not doing it. I just need more FP too. Salt crack pistol. Door. Oh, there was a thing there. Should pull it back down just in case. Oh, what's this? Okay. Is there a ore here? Lots of hidden passages here. Three of them. Oh, okay. Teeny guy. These are teeny dudes. There you go. Lucky man. I don't want to go all the way down yet. Let's go here. You know that stealth stuff doesn't really work that well. Can't jump over. Oh, you can. Oh. They explode. Oh, that one. I had the shield on still. See how these guys died. Danger balls. Oh God. That one was a surprise. I probably should have done other stuff over here. Nope. How do I get back? Guess there is no going back. Thing. There's four of them. Wow. It was a giant trap all along. Uh-oh. Utility. Okay. See what happens. Ow, ow, ow. All right. Oh, we got a gravity beam. He has it out for that guy. Oh. This one would be harder, but than the undulating tree spirit one. What's on the other side of this? Ooh, something pretty. Oh, wait. Tightly shut. Door you can't get through. Oh. I want to go back near the start because I need to do the bottom of the start to find more ore. I'm gonna clear this cave before and then be done. Gotta go do a couple errands, so I gotta cook dinner tonight. I'm gonna make fettuccine alfredo because I'm craving it. Oh, what? Oh my god. At least the thing kills the other things. Ah. The hell? Yeah, I know. And it's like a weird... Breaks what? Oh. I see. I've never seen that before. Oh. I see. I'll reset it. Does that mean the one in Godric's castle is like that too? It has to be broken? I want to try up, but I can't because there's a stone right there. And a bloodstain. I can't get up the ladder because of that. What the hell? No. There we go. Okay. That's weird. What a butt. Oh my God, let me up. There's a couple of places where people are jerks like that. It's really annoying. I've died too. Yeah. It's cool. I like... I really like, Okay. Annoying. Really annoying. It broke. I'll just get rid of this maiden. Oh. Okay, I need to switch this. I die. Oh well. Why am I having a hard time now than the first time? See it one more. Ooh, it's six. At least I did it. Is there any in the wall? Other. Oh, really? I saw the first ones in Raya Lucaria or in the care or whatever that place is, the academy, and I was like, nope, and I just avoided them completely. I snuck around them. Yeah. Then I ran into that boss one in, later. Because I went exploring in the academy some. And I was able to kill it. Lightning claws. Ooh. That sounds fun. Is that like another... like monk build thing or ninja build? Oh, it dropped one. Oh, that's cool. Is it like putting the lightning armament on it, or is it like special weapons? Oh, really? Let me see. I think I have... No, I have hip claws. So does it double up the poison and the lightning? Oh, okay. Cool. Yeah, it's the one I have, right?
Well, I took you've no matter to lay out your arm.
Oh, I don't have enough. No. I have enough to buff these and not my spear. There's apparently a bell bearing for all the smithing stones. Or at least, yeah, I had looked up this one because I was like, I need to buff up level 3. So I went and got that one. Oh, okay. Yeah, wasn't there There's one here, right? I just saw this before going to that mine. There's level 9 smithing stones? I thought I only went up to 6.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
Okay.
I feel like I'm really coming to grips with spirit tuning of late. I can see how and why immortal essence exists, a spirit under the golden order. I can understand their yearnings, what they become drawn to. Master Hugh said it himself, actually. That I'm no mere prentice any longer. Once again, I'm pleased to make your acquaintance. R0ckDaBeat, the certified spirit tuner. I can hear it from across the wing, past the round table. The howling and wailing of spirits in fear of the curse. I can even hear the repulsive, twisted malice in itself.
Okay.
You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please. Greetings, are you here for
Okay. So you have to be like choosy with the dragon winds, I guess. I think this guy is, if you give him mad enough, he'll attack you.
I asked you to be thankful of the hold serenity. It is all that keeps your death and defilement at bay. I asked you not to disturb me. Be thankful of the hold. It is all that.
Guess not. He looks like an invader. Yeah, he seems swell. The only door I haven't opened is this one over here. I don't have the right, okay. Poor Roger too. Gone. Alright. I think I'm gonna call it here. I gotta go do stuff. Unfortunately. He was the coolest. He was so nice too. I wanted him to stay. Thank you. I'm gonna be working on that on off time this week. Alright. Let's go kick back and get something good to eat and drink and whatever else you want today. Have a good rest of your days. Bye bye. Yay, bye.